Hello, Deirdre. As you are welcome to Insta TV channel with me, Kate Nedelcina. Positive changes in the British economy happening in 2013 are still surprising the analysts. Yesterday, the experts failed to forecast another improvement in macroeconomic indicators. This time, retail sales growth from CBI was among major advancers. According to the report, the volume of sales balance grew from 17 to 27 points in August, exceeding expectations for a rise to 19 points. Thus, the August gain in retail sales resulted in the best performance in 9 months. Rest pointing out, retail sector sentiment also expanded, signifying an increase in employment and a bright outlook for stable growth in retail sales in the future. Nevertheless, traders were indifferent to such welcome news as the British pound was under pressure, diving to $1.5450. In addition, the royal baby fever boosted demand and added considerably to the retail sales increase. It was InstaForex News and me, Kate Nedelcina. See you later.